That night, Thomas stayed at the quarry, but he couldn't sleep. What if Diesel is right? Thomas said sadly. What if the Fat Controller scraps all of us? Thomas was worried. The next day, Salty had arrived.
Ahoy there, me eyes. Fresh Diesel from the mainland.
After he had been refueled, Diesel's engine started to rev faster and faster.
Aha, he chuckled. This new fuel makes my axles tingle.
Coal doesn't make my axles tingle, sighed Thomas. I wish I could have fresh fuel. Even Mavis was excited by the new fuel. Oh my, she said. Thomas was feeling left out. Soon Diesel was showing off.
I'm the fastest engine in the world, he boasted. Look at me go.
Suddenly, Diesel's engine coughed. Then it started to splutter. Black, smelly smoke billowed from his exhaust. I feel sick, wailed Diesel. Mavis started billowing smoke too. So do I, she groaned. The quarry manager was upset. It's the new fuel, he cried. Water must have leaked into the tanks. Soon, all the other diesels had broken down. Harry, Bert, even Salty had ground to a halt. So the Fat Controller telephoned the quarry manager. And the quarry manager came to see Thomas. You are to collect fresh diesel from the fuel depot.
Right away, sir,
whistled Thomas. And he steamed out of the quarry as fast as he could. At last he arrived at the fuel depot.
Give me all the clean fuel you've got, Thomas cried. This is an emergency.
We'll soon have you loaded, said the workman.
Thomas was soon loaded with trucks carrying fuel drums. The fuel drums were very heavy. Thomas pushed with all his might. His pistons creaked and his wheels squeaked.
He kept on puffing.
Thomas trundled all over the island with fresh fuel for everybody. For Salty. For Harry. And for Bert. Thomas was feeling very tired, but he still had one more delivery to make. At the quarry, all work had stopped. Diesel was as green as a leaf. Mavis was feeling very glum. Then they heard a wonderful noise. It was Thomas. He steamed into the quarry with one final puff. I made it, he cried. Mavis and Diesel had all the bad fuel drained out of their engines, and all the good clean fuel poured in.
Marvellous, sighed Diesel.
Thank you, Thomas, heard Mavis. Soon the quarry was clattering with the sound of work. And finally, the important job was done. The Fat Controller arrived on board Percy.
Well done, Thomas, boomed the Fat Controller. You have saved the day. You are a really useful engine and a credit to the railway.
Thank you, sir, puffed Thomas proudly. And even Diesel had to admit that Thomas is a very special engine.
even if he is a steamy.
Look, we've been expected. Who's up for a snack?
Them, I predict.
What gives, sheep? Who died and made you king of the picnic tables?
Poultry alert! Pan out! Lasers. My favorite. Not just lasers. Brain de-azers. We need to find a way to open this gate. Perhaps this inscribed frog here is a cunningly placed clue. Merely work your way past the deadly laser grid in the next yard and disarm the trap so the rest of us can join you. Good luck. And above all, don't die.
No.
What's that sound? A sniffer again?
No.
Why won't he let us be?
No.
We can't stay here. Looks like we only have one chance. Anything but the fire hydrant. I'm still soaked from last time. My dread to the hydrant.